Oh my god!
Objective complete, tobogganing.
I'm on a timer with... Fuck the Spirits of Adventure, I'm almost done with the fucking game.
They don't lose shit anyway.
Right.
What is he doing?
I'm distracted, I can't hit the buttons. Hey, I'm completely hydrated and healed. I'm sleeping in a dugout fucking trench.
Ice casket.
Yeah, that's great. Well, God, no! There, I can skip the shit.
Huh.
What's the point of...
What the?
Safe passage. What does that mean? Oh, escape the glacier. Navigate the glacial tunnel. Repel off the glacier. What's the point of making you move slow?
To the right.
Oh boy.
Found a keg.
Did. Okay, to scare away a bear, he went and knifed the keg. Scared away a black bear in the jungle level.
Why?
I don't know. I guess this bear is, barrel kegs are used for alcohol, right? Like,
kegs? Yeah.
I mean, I'm thinking keg, like metal keg, so.
Yeah.
Well, I guess the bear is like, I don't know, former member of AA or something. I hit X, goddammit! If you don't do it right, you gotta start all over.
That's annoying.
Wait, why am I building a shelter anyway?
Why'd the snow just regenerate?
I don't know. Like, why did I...
Because you get 20 plus SP.
I'm gonna sleep again, how about that?
And you can, yeah, regain your strength.
Just like that. Whoa. This is so stupid.
That is definitely what you should do if you're low on... Whoa!
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck, I'm in cold water.
Aw, you're as good as dead.
Why is the camera like this?
What the hell's going on?
I'm just bouncing off of fucking ridges.
Why is the camera only showing his lower half?
I can't see anything.
Surviving. Time to get naked and piss on myself.
Oh,
holy shit.
Family jewels. He's doing jumping jacks on the edge of a cliff. I like the just pure black, like NES style.
Yep.
Background there, too.
Hell of a pit.
Smart thing to do would be build a fire, but I guess jumping jacks, badly animated jumping jacks anymore. Oh my god, the bar is filling so slowly as well.
Yep.
Ah, oh, got an itch!
There's water now. Oh, now it's just black again.
Whoa!
It's water, now it's black.
Whoa!
Check that out! It's a great game!
They fucked up.
To say the least.
Now where do I go?
That way.
Oh, I gotta...
Careful, Slippy!
Doesn't say it that fast. No! Oh shit.
Get warm and soon.
Get out the fucking glacier!
Oh, you're dead, dude.
What the fuck do I do? Am I just fucked? Dude, get on! What do I do if I... Oh my god.
Hit the jump button, dude.
I'm hitting the jump. What do you think I'm doing?
I didn't know.
Hitting the menu button? I guess I'm just gonna freeze to death. Fuck this stupid fucking game, man. Don't tell me
I... You gotta do the goddamn jumping jacks again.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Oh my fucking god. I gotta swim with bad camera angles again. This is so stupid. I don't know what to be more pissed off at, like... The fact that I, for whatever reason, like, I don't have to play through this game, like, it's not getting a lot of views, you know? Like, I'm sure that the 20,000 people watching it enjoy it, but... Fucking Christ, is that worth it? Like...
Yep.
No! It's so tedious! Fuck your goddamn family jewels! I didn't even hit anything, and it gave it to me and still, like, made a car honk noise at me. God forbid you have, like, a laggy HD TV, too. Like, one of the ones that need calibration for, like, Atari era. You're not hitting this shit.
Yep.
You're not beating the game.
Well, you better not fall off of you on one platform here, because you can't jump back up, apparently.
I tried every button combination I could. Maybe I could, maybe like, you don't die instantly, maybe I can just swim across.
I love how, like, game ends a little bit.
Run and
jump from one to the other before they tip over,
and I go in. No, I hit A to jump! I'm still not used to that shit! Fuck this, I'm swimming away.
God.
Okay, and every other fucking game ever.
Like, the left.
And every other game ever, is it not A to jump? I'm still not used to it. Like, I'm still hitting A to jump because.
What is a jump?
B.
B?
B.
You just swam across, like.
No!
Oh my god.
I need a beer. Give me that. I'm gonna drink with my left hand while I do this.
God damn, what a man.
Drinking beer while doing video game jumping jacks.
Digital jumping jacks, yep. I bet you just hit all the buttons at once and it would work. Nope, that's dropping your heart rate, apparently.
How do you have to put this much concentration in jumping jacks? Like, you know what I mean? Like,
yep, I don't know.
So, it's pointless just to jump across, just swim across.
Build that shelter.
Ah, this is so irritating!
He's humping the snow!
He is!
Hump that snow!
It does look like he's just doggy styling it. Well, I'm gonna refill all my, you know, my hydration, my energy, my health. Just like that. Oh god. All the spirits of adventure.
You gotta collect them all, dude.
Get the fuck up there, you goddamn jackass.
Investigate the boot. Ice skate.
The boot.
Yeah, why was there an ice skate in the jungle? Like, the deserted island place?
That, my friend, is a good question. You know what? Honestly, fuck the goddamn spirits of adventure. I'm done. That's a straight up passage I gotta go to. Hang on. I just hit select like 3 times and it didn't work. safe passage. Wait, I already got that checked off. Okay. I still can't hit select on here. Navigate the glacial tunnel.
Shoot, navigate that tunnel.
Why does it get SP?
You get the spirit of adventure.
Oh, I thought it was just... Oh, okay. Let's see it.
Spirit of adventure.
What the fuck's over there, I wonder? I don't care. Let me up. Can't go up.
You gotta go that way, I guess.
Fuck.
That's annoying.
Really, one
little thing. Warm and soon.
This is very poor game design. My God.
Uh oh.
What is this blue Kool-Aid cave?
Going into any ice cave is dangerous.
It's the glacial tunnel.
Get me out of here quicker. I'm gonna risk it. Just spectacular in here. Look at it. I don't have time to stop and take it in. Gotta keep moving.
And fucking fast.
Through this huge freezer. A freezer that could collapse at any moment.
What is that even saying? And what are you investigating when it says
I don't care, I just want to quit the game!
No!
Oh, okay.
What the hell?
Get another chance. Look at that.
Little known fact, Bear Grylls has 5 lives. 9 lives. Whichever. Don't fall down the hole.
I hit B to fucking jump again. Why are there bear tracks in a bear tracks leading into the wall? I guess it's a ghost bear.
Why? I was gonna say, why are there just a set of 4? Like, it's flying around and just touching down every once in a while.
It's an aerial bear. Something tells me I gotta fight a big polar bear pretty soon.
And it's probably gonna be hovering, so be
wary. You're probably right.
It's like a giant mousetrap in here.
Giant mousetrap? Does he mean maze for a mouse?
Maybe, yeah. Don't question Bear Grylls.
Wait, is this crazy?
Probably not.
There's a spirit of adventure, so...
Probably gonna drop off a hole, yep.
Ah!
You gonna chance it?
No. Oh. There's a floating bear again.
Yep.
I'm already lost.
The hover bear!
Okay, I already went through here. Is the hover bear like the hover round with Tom Cruise?
I wish.
What the fuck do I do? Oh.
Yeah, it's a hole!
It is? I can't tell!
I could barely tell.
Ah!
Right before you got up to it. Oh.
God damn it!
Got for that hole, dude.
The graphics are so muddy!
Yep. I can't tell what I'm looking at.
Stomach's rumbling.
Okay.
My balls are rumbling.
I would give anything for Bear Grylls to just be running around going, my stomach!
Apparently I still get that wild boar meat from the fucking...
The deserted island or whatever it was.
Apparently I can't eat that leg of shit.
What is that?
It's a leg of
press
shit.
Press X to inspect it.
I don't want to inspect it. Okay, this is a hole?
Yep.
Dude!
Stomach's rumbling.
There's the floating bear again.
Just follow the...
No! Grab on the fucking ledge, you cocksucker! Oh, I'm gonna die! Starvation!
Oh, that was a great, great yell. Don't run backwards, dude.
No, I know what I gotta do first.
Go shelter somewhere?
Get off the fucking rock! There's no shelter out here! Fuck!
You're gonna die, dude. What happens when the orange bar disappears and it's green?
You start moving slower.
Oh.
No! He passed! Are you kidding me?
I'm gonna jump from one to the other before they tip.
No! Out.
Holy shit.
Why?
Climb all this again? Dude, go back and sleep in that shelter before you.
Ah!
probably gonna have to hump the snow again.
Where's the fucking snow?
Well, right there. Yep, you gotta hump it.
This game sucks fucking